Whispering Woods, The Sparkling Sapphire Adventure. Once upon a time, in the heart of Whispering Woods, lived a charming couple of snakes named Mr. and Mrs. Slithers. They were unlike any other snakes in the forest. Mr. Slithers was known for his smooth moves and quick wit, while Mrs. Slithers possessed a graceful charm that captivated all who met her. One sunny morning, as they lounged near the shimmering stream, Mr. Slithers noticed a somber expression on Mrs. Slithers' face.
"What troubles you, my dear?" he inquired,
his slithery voice filled with concern. "It's the sparkling sapphire," Mrs. Slithers replied, her emerald eyes reflecting worry. "I fear it's gone missing." "The sparkling sapphire?" Mr. Slithers echoed, his forked tongue flickering with surprise. "But that's the heart of Whispering Woods. Without it, the forest will lose its magic." "Yes, indeed," sighed Mrs. Slithers. "We must do something to find it and restore peace to our home." And so, with determined hearts and scales glistening in the sunlight, Mr. and Mrs. Slithers set off on their quest to find the missing gem. As they slithered through the dense undergrowth, they encountered a mischievous monkey swinging from branch to branch.
"Have you seen the sparkling sapphire?"
Mr. Slithers asked, his voice a gentle hiss. The monkey scratched his furry head thoughtfully.
"I haven't seen the gem,"
he replied,
"but I did see a fox lurking around the forest lately. Perhaps Slytherin knows something about it."
"Slytherin?" Mrs. Slithers repeated, her eyes narrowing. "We should pay him a visit." With renewed determination, they continued on their journey, their conversation filled with anticipation and excitement. Along the way, they encountered wise old owls, playful squirrels, and colorful birds, each providing a clue that brought them closer to uncovering the truth behind the disappearance of the sparkling sapphire. Finally, after many twists and turns through the forest, they found themselves standing before a dark and foreboding cave. "This must be Slytherin's hideout," Mr. Slithers whispered, his voice barely a murmur. Taking a deep breath, they slithered into the cave, their eyes darting around in search of the missing gem. Suddenly, they heard a sly voice echoing through the darkness.
Well, it hissed.
What do we have here? Turning around, they came face to face with Slytherin the fox, his eyes gleaming with mischief. "Looking for something, are we?" he taunted, his voice dripping with malice. Ignoring his jibes, Mr. and Mrs. Slithers stood tall, their determination unwavering. "We're here for the sparkling sapphire," Mrs. Slithers declared boldly, her voice ringing out in the cavern. Slytherin chuckled darkly, his tail twitching with amusement. "The sparkling sapphire," he mused. "You'll never find it, snakes. It's mine now, and I intend to keep it." But Mr. and Mrs. Slithers refused to back down. With a swift and coordinated movement, they lunged forward, their scales gleaming in the dim light of the cave. Slytherin was taken by surprise, and before he could react, they had retrieved the sparkling sapphire from his grasp. As they emerged from the cave, the forest erupted into cheers and applause. Mr. and Mrs. Slithers had saved the day. And the sparkling sapphire was returned to its rightful place in Whispering Woods. From that day forward, Mr. and Mrs. Slithers were hailed as heroes of the forest, their bravery and determination celebrated by all who lived there. And as they slithered through the woods, hand in hand, their conversation filled with laughter and joy, they knew that no matter what challenges they faced, they would always be stronger together.
Thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe for more videos, press bell icon.